start spraying. We've seen them fly off into the distance and then loop around and fly back again. These are not your typical planes with a preordained path destination from city to city.
Do you believe that this is a full-scale secret operation that includes not only the U.S. but
not only the U.S.? Why don't they want to talk about it? We're with the scene of military
77. 2977. An actual federal document.
And thing that they're spraying chemical and biological weapons on us through the use of something called
chemical trails.
Vegetarian. I'm a famous terrorist.
Quick.